The clock is against Manchester United here, but their dreams remain alive.